My name is Laura Healey, and I am a master's student in kinesiology, specializing in biomechanics at the University of Waterloo. I decided to come to Waterloo to study biomechanics because of my supervisor and because the biomechanics program, which is definitely one of the best in Canada. So my research is focused on understanding the effects of head-supported mass on the neck, which is really important because we know that within the Canadian Armed Forces, there's a really high prevalence of neck injury amongst helicopter pilots. And this is most likely due to the weight of their helmet and the devices being added on their helmet. So we want to see how the added mass affects their muscle activity, their head movements, and their performance, so that we can understand what biomechanical mechanism is actually causing their injury and pain. So the really cool part about my project is that I get to work with a really large interdisciplinary team. And so there's a group of engineers, helmet designers, and pilots, and we all get together and have different parts of the project, and together the end goal is to actually design a more optimal helmet that will reduce neck pain and injury. So a number of the things that I've learned in my classes and in the lab have given me the opportunity to go out and seek other industry partners and help do different things like sports biomechanics and stuff, which is really cool to see how all our research is actually applied in the real world and how it can make a difference to other people. Once I graduate from my master's at Waterloo, I hope to move into the field of sport performance and human performance and leverage some of the connections that I've made.